right now, the damage that you do against the last giant on an only later run solo. D Gray Man, yes, this is D Gray Man. Good ears, sir, good ears. That strong 11. That strong 11, though. And my thing's already about to break. What? I want to see how much it does when it's broken.
Yeah, it's gonna be like 3 damage swing.
3? You bet 3? Hold on, I'm gonna run around right now. Let me see in chat, how much damage do you guys think it's gonna be when it breaks? This is Leo, right?
Yeah.
Leo thinks 3. What do you guys think in chat? How much damage is it gonna do once it breaks? All right, it's broken. Let's see. Oh no! No, it did not do that. Wait a minute. Who bet it on 0?
Are you serious right now? I don't think this run is possible.
No, I'm not trying to beat it right now. I wanted to see how much damage I did solo. That means it's gonna be even less than that. And if our ladles break in midst of the fight, we won't be doing any damage. Oh my god, look at this. You don't do any damage if it breaks.
But there's one way to get around that though. You know the Realm Blades, he adds 20 damage flat. So you're gonna be like doing 20 damage each swing, no matter what.
Cereal and milk. Give them to the needy.
Feeling kinda greedy. I keep that for myself. No, I keep that for myself. I keep that for myself.
Mom likes special care.
Can't pinch an inch. You can't pinch an inch. You can't pinch an inch. can't pinch an inch. You can't pinch an inch. You're magically delicious.
Yeah, I'm like a charm.
Blue dye. Okay. Now, summon me. And let's see how much we do. Oh wait, I need to. Oh, that was a bad idea. I have no souls to prepare this anymore. Wait a minute. Wait, you don't do damage to anything.